Hi, welcome to the Indian YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about top 10 Indian businessmen. So before starting this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel to join our family. In this video we present you the list of 10 richest businessmen in India 2021. The list ranked 3,228 billionaires from 2,402 companies in 68 countries across the globe. As per the Hurun list, there are 177 billionaires in India. As per the list, there isn't any surprise at the top, as Reliance Industries Chairman Mukesh Ambani leads the list of India's top 10 richest businessmen persons. See the list of top 10 richest businessmen in Indians, and their net worth in this video. Number 10. Dilip Shanghvi and family. Indian billionaire businessman and the owner of Sun Pharmaceuticals, has managed to be the 10th richest in the country as per the Hurun Global Rich List 2021. He and his family has an estimated worth of US$12.5 billion. Shanghvi was also awarded with the civilian honor of the Padma Shri by the Indian government in 2016. Number 9. Jay Chaudhry. Indian-American billionaire businessman and the CEO and founder of Scalar, a cybersecurity company, saw his net worth grow estimated by 271% in the COVID-19 pandemic-induced digitally accelerated world. His net worth stands at US$13 billion. Chaudhry, 62, has climbed 577 spots in Hurun Global Rich List 2021, and has also made his way into being one of India's top 10 wealthiest person. During an interview with the Tribune, Chaudhry said that he grew up in a Himalayan village called Pano, in the Una district of Himachal Pradesh. He further added that during his childhood, with no access to electricity, he had to study under trees. I used to walk nearly 4 kilometers every day to attend my high school at Dusara, the neighboring village. Number 8. Radhakishan Damani. Indian billionaire investor, businessman and the founder of DMart, Radhakishan Damani, who is also known for challenging Mukesh Ambani in the retail markets, has an estimated net worth of US$14.5 billion. One of India's largest retailers, DMart, DMart has seen its share price grow by 35% in the last 1 year, going beyond its pre-COVID levels. Damani, who is also one of India's biggest stock traders, launched Avenue Supermarts that runs DMart chain of stores in 2000. He also manages his portfolio through his investment firm, Bright Star Investments Limited. Number 7. Uday Kotak. Indian billionaire banker, and the executive vice chairman, and managing director of Kotak Mahindra Bank is also included in Hurun's India Rich List 2021 with an estimated net worth of US$15 billion. At a time when India was still a closed economy, Kotak decided to start out on his own, spurning his family's trading business. And, in 1985 he started a finance firm which then was converted into a bank in 2003. Kotak Mahindra Finance Limited became the first company in India's corporate history to receive a banking license from Reserve Bank of India. Number 6. Hinduja Group. The four Hinduja brothers, Srichand, Gopikand, Prakash, and Ashok, who operate the conglomerate Hinduja Group, have also made it into the list with a combined estimated net worth of US$18 billion. The Hinduja Group is present in 11 sectors including automotive, oil and specialty chemicals, banking and finance, IT and ITES, cybersecurity, healthcare, trading, infrastructure project development, media and entertainment, power, real estate. The Hinduja Group today has become one of the largest diversified groups in the world. Number 5. Cyrus Poonawalla. Indian businessman and the chairman of Poonawalla Group, which includes the Pune-based Serum Institute of India, the Indian biotech company that manufactures vaccines, is also one of the top-ranking billionaires in India with an estimated net worth of US$18.5 billion. His company has recently produced the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine against COVID-19. Son of a horse breeder, Cyrus Poonawalla founded SII in 1966, and built it into the world's largest vaccine maker. They launched their first therapeutic tetanus serum within 2 years, and started producing the anti-tetanus vaccine soon after. Number 4. Lakshmi N. Mittal. Indian steel magnate and CEO of ArcelorMittal in London is the fourth wealthiest Indian in the list with an estimated net worth of US$19 billion. Mittal founded what became ArcelorMittal in 1976, when he built a greenfield rolling mill in Indonesia. An early believer in the benefits consolidation could bring to the steel industry, he took his first international step in 1989 with the lease and subsequent acquisition of a steel company in Trinidad and Tobago. This was followed by expansion into Mexico, the USA, Germany, Kazakhstan and multiple Eastern European countries. Mittal is widely recognized for his entrepreneurial and business success and has received numerous awards. Number 3. Shiv Nadar. IT company HCL's Shiv Nadar was the third wealthiest Indian with a fortune of US$27 billion, and his wealth was up by US$10 billion, backed by a 66% increase in the share price of the software and services giant. Nadar founded HCL in the mid-1970s, and transformed the IT hardware company into an IT enterprise over the next three decades by constantly reinventing his company's focus. In 2008, Nadar was awarded Padma Bhushan for his efforts in the IT industry. Number 2. Gautam Adani and family. This billionaire from Gujarat witnessed a spectacular rise in his fortunes in the last few years, and saw his wealth almost doubling to US$32 billion in 2020, and also climbed 20 places to be the 48th richest person globally and the second wealthiest Indian. Meanwhile, his brother Vinod's wealth grew 128% to US$9.8 billion. Number 1. Mukesh Ambani. The wealthiest man to top the list is none other than business tycoon, and Asia's richest man with a net worth of US$83 billion. The head of Reliance Industries witnessed a 24% jump in fortunes, and climbed up one spot to be the 8th richest globally, as per the Hurin Global Rich List. India's largest exporter, Reliance accounts for 8% of the country's exports, and 5% of India's total revenues from customs and excise duty. Reliance is planning a calculated shift to renewable energy, and has decided to venture into the battery-making business, ahead of the electric vehicle boom, said the report. Comment below and let us know, what do you think about our list? If this video was helpful, please like the video, and also subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.